Did you know that millions of dollars are raised each year on crowdfunding websites for new products that have no technical merit and do not function as described? Together, we can do something about this growing problem. Dr. Izzet Bakum, one of the top scientists in the United States, has recently founded TechNewsletter.com, a website that offers an in-depth analysis for new products and technologies. Before you invest $20, $200, or $2,000 on that next big idea on crowdfunding websites, take a look at TechNewsletter.com. Not only will you find the analysis and the insights that you need, but you will get a fund or no fund recommendation so that you can make an informed decision. I now introduce Dr. Bakum, who will personally tell you the story of TechNewsletter.com.
I'm Dr. Izzet Bakum. After backing a number of projects on crowdfunding websites, I noticed one serious problem. From time to time, a campaign shows a product or technology that cannot possibly work as advertised. Yet those campaigns raise lots of money. I felt that the public needs to be educated before investing in new technologies. That's why I founded TechNewsletter.com. Take a look at TechNewsletter.com today. With your support, we can grow TechNewsletter.com and make it the true voice of the crowdfunding community. We count on your support.